back to my channel. I'm sorry I haven't filmed a video for a really long time, but I thought I would come back today and kick off another video with some of my current favourites. So these are products that I've been using the last couple of months that I've really, really enjoyed using. They've kind of changed my life a bit, and I just basically wanted to show you them. Let me know if you've tried them. Some of you have probably tried lots of these things already, but I just absolutely adore them and I'm going to continue using them throughout the summer. So the first product is actually a skincare item. I've got a couple of skincare items in this kind of haul, and the first one is this, and this is called Haider or Haider Labo. I'm really, really sorry for the fact that I can't pronounce that properly, but basically this is a hyaluronic acid, and my cousin and her boyfriend recently went to Seoul and Tokyo for like a 2-week holiday, and they had the most amazing time. And obviously my cousin, who is also a massive beauty fanatic, bought back so much skincare, I cannot even begin to tell you, and she very, very kindly picked some stuff up for me, and this is one of the things that she bought back for me, and she actually gave me 3 of these. This is a hyaluronic acid, and this actually has 3 different types of hyaluronic in it. It's basically like a tonic or a lotion, and it's quite runny, but it's also got kind of quite a sticky kind of feeling to it. And what you do is you just take the lid off like that, and then you just pour it like a small amount into your hand. I won't do it now, obviously, because I've got makeup on, but this has honestly changed my life. You can get this in the UK or anywhere you're watching on Amazon for about £12, which I think is really reasonable because it has lasted me quite well. This is where it is right now, and I've been using it for about 6 weeks, I think, and that's every day for 6 weeks, once a day, so it has lasted me really, really well. But basically, hyaluronic acid is really good for hydration, so it just sucks moisture into the skin and it makes your skin look super plump, really hydrated. I feel like when I use this, my skin just looks really, really nice, and I absolutely love it. Lots of people online also rave about it. It's like a cult product, so highly recommend this. I will link everything that I talk about today below so you can go and check it out, and also check out the Amazon reviews for this, because when I run out I will be purchasing it on there, and it's just a really good product. So the next one is a bit of a boring product, but it's something that I really, really wanted to talk about because natural beauty is something that I've been trying to get more into, and this is the Salt of the Earth Natural Deodorant. So this isn't tested on animals, it's completely natural, it's unscented, and what I really like about it is it's a spray. So it's won loads and loads of awards, and it claims to leave no white marks, which it doesn't. What I do is I just spray 2 or 3 sprays under each arm, and I don't find that it really drips. It just dries instantly, and then I just get dressed. It doesn't leave any mark. It doesn't have that horrible chemical smell like a normal spray deodorant would. And oh my God, it has changed my life. It doesn't make you smell. Like, I've worn this to the gym. I've worn it running. I've worn it on really, really hot days, and I have had absolutely no problems with it. This stuff is honestly incredible, and it's got no crap in it. So it has no fragrance, no aluminium, chlorohydrate, alcohol, parabens, or triclosan. You need to go and buy it. You can get it on Amazon, slightly cheaper, but I really hope that places like Boots and Superdrug start selling more natural products like this, because they're so much better for us. And why would you go and use a deodorant that's got aluminium in it and all the other stuff when you can use this and it's 10 times better? So I love this so much. Okay, so the next product that I've got is a makeup item, and it's actually what I'm wearing at the moment on my lips. Now, I have been wearing this for maybe like the last 2 months non-stop. I think I bought this on my birthday, and it's the only lip colour I've been wearing. I'm just obsessed with it. And this is the Laura Mercier Extreme Velour Matte Lipstick, and it's in the shade Vibe, which is like a corally pinky shade. And what I really like about this is it rolls up just like this. I'll swatch it for you so you can see the colour. It's kind of just like a warm, muted, brownish pinky coral colour. It's just a nice neutral shade, but it just makes me feel a bit more awake. And what I really, really like about this is you put it on and I don't feel like I have to reapply it for like 6 hours. So I'll put it on in the morning in the car on the way to work, and I won't have to top it up. Maybe occasionally at lunchtime I will, but other than that, I'll look in the mirror at 4 and it will still be pretty much exactly the same as it was when I put it on at 7. So that's why I really love it. I also really like that it's matte. I'm not like a massive glossy kind of lipstick fan, and it just feels really comfortable on the lips. It doesn't feel really heavy. The thing that actually made me buy this was there's a makeup artist that I follow called Katie Jane Hughes. She works with Glossier a lot. I've been following her for maybe like 3 years now on Instagram, and her work is amazing, but she's just started working with Rosie Huntington-Whiteley last year. She did her makeup, I think it was around March time, because that's when I bought it, and she put this lipstick on her and I was like, oh my god, I have to buy this, because I'm obsessed with her anyway, and it just looked beautiful on her, so obviously I had to go out and buy it. I've used, oh no, the moment when you realise that you've only got that much left. Oh no, I'm so sad, I'm gonna have to buy another one. I was just about to say, I have used it so much that I must be nearly out, and I am. But yeah, it's £22 and I just love it. So another skincare item now, and I actually got this for my birthday from my friend Emma, and this is the Herbivore Brightening Mask. This is honestly one of my favourite masks ever now. It's an instant glow mask, it's completely natural. So Herbivore are now stocked in Space NK. I'm just gonna open it up so you guys can see it. It's very runny. It's like a milky consistency. It smells amazing. It smells really, really fruity. The idea with this is you use it for 4 consecutive days and you put it on, and it's quite runny. So I put it on my hand and then I apply it onto my skin, and it does kind of drip a little bit, so you've got to be quite careful. You put it on and after about 10 minutes it sets down, and it is super duper tightening, so it like really firms your skin and you feel like you're getting like a facelift when it's on. And it's got fruit enzymes in it which are really, really good at exfoliating, so it exfoliates the skin and it kind of like really brightens and it smooths everything out. I can't explain it. But something interesting about this is it's also got rice powder in it. And rice powder is also in the SK2 mask that I always bang on about. You know, the sheet masks, I talk about them all the time. And they are crazy money, like for 10, I think they're about £100. And this has rice in it, and so does the SK2 mask. And the SK2 mask literally looks like you've had a facelift when you take it off. Like your skin is tight, glowing, and you just look like you've had loads of Botox. It's amazing. And this does basically exactly the same thing, and it's £38, so it is still pricey, but it must be the rice ingredient in it that helps tighten everything and brighten, and it does basically a very, very similar job to the SK2 mask, and I really love it. So basically it just sets down and then you just wash it off. Your skin instantly looks brighter. I've heard loads of mixed reviews on this, but I absolutely love it. So if you're in the market for a mask or your skin's feeling a little bit dull, then definitely check it out, or go to your local Space NK and ask for a sample of it. But I absolutely love it, and I really like that it's completely natural as well. Okay, so I've only got 2 more things left to talk about, and they are slightly connected. The first thing that I wanted to talk about was tan. You know me, I love a fake tan. I did feel like I was still after the kind of like the holy grail, like I felt like I hadn't really nailed it yet, but I really do think I have now, and I'm gonna share it with you. Lots of you have probably used it already, but these are the Tan Luxe Illuminating Body Drops, and these little guys are quite spenny. So for 50ml they are £42. However, this is the best tan I've ever used. So it doesn't make you smell like digestive biscuits, it doesn't streak, and it doesn't leave you looking green, orange, or yellow. And I have used these maybe 5 times now, so you can see I've still got loads left. But basically what you do with this is you will take the applicator, and then you just press the pipette like that. And then I put four drops, or three drops, onto my tanning mitt, mix it with my body moisturizer, and then I rub it in. So basically it tans you, so it develops over 4 hours, I think it is, and it just looks phenomenal. It's got vitamin E and raspberry seed oil in it as well, and I do find that it is very, very nourishing, so my skin feels really good. Obviously I'm mixing it with a moisturizer as well, so that's probably it, but it doesn't dry my skin out like lots of other fake tans do, and I just absolutely love it. The only thing I would say is it does claim to be firming, and I wouldn't say that I've noticed that my skin is firmer, but you know, I'm not really bothered about it firming me. I just need to make sure that the color's good, it doesn't streak, and it just looks natural. I've also got the face version of this, and I really love that as well, so highly recommend that. On to the last thing, which is related to this. This is the moisturizer that I'm currently mixing my tan luxe with, and this is Ameliorate. This has changed my life. So it's £22 and you get 200ml, so I actually think it's really reasonable. I thought this was just a normal body moisturizer, but this is like magic. This is basically a resurfacing treatment. It also stops ingrown hairs, it brightens the skin, and it's also got lots of really good acids in it to really, really hydrate and exfoliate the skin. And honestly, it is incredible. I recommend this to everyone, but they say that you should apply it twice daily for 4 weeks to really, really see a difference. I just use it once a day. It's lasted me really well. I really like that it's fragrance free as well, so it hasn't got any kind of heavy smells to it. And honestly, you need it. You need it. This is like the perfect get ready for summer kind of product. So if you really want your skin to like look amazing, then you need to get this, because it makes such a difference to me, especially my legs as well. It's like really smoothed my legs out, so it's not just another plain moisturizer, and for the price point I actually think that's really good. Getting back to the tan, this is the one that I use with my tan, so I'll put 3 to 4 drops of this in. You can really tailor it, so if you wanted a very light coat you could just put 2 in, or if you wanted a heavier coat you could put 4 or 5 in, and I just mix it with this and it just makes my skin look really, really good. So highly recommend this, definitely check it out. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave me a comment down below and let me know if you've tried any of these, or if you've got any other suggestions for me, because you know I am like a beauty magpie and I love to find new things. So thank you so much for watching, guys, and I will see you next week for another video. Take care. Bye.